why are we as humans so special? Why do we as humans have this intelligence that we prize highly? What about our own evolutionary history and the context in which we evolved made us as intelligent as we are? And what I mean by that is really discussing how we came to be as intelligent as we are and what that intelligence even means. I'm interested in talking both about human origins and about more broadly intelligence and cognitive skills across animals and even plants and other organisms. I'm going to be mentioning examples from our own world, not just humans, but our pets and animals that we might interact with, but also more broadly, what role does sort of intellectual problem solving play in ecology in general. We'll also be touching on artificial intelligence. I'll talk a little bit about what we know about how computers and robots can be intelligent, but mostly we'll talk about how ecological circumstances, how the environment actually makes animals evolve to be intelligent, and what that tells us about the origins of our own intelligence. When we're thinking about our own mind, we are actually very biased and have a very kind of strange and skewed view of how it works. And so we'll also be discussing how science can break through that and give us objective information about how our own intelligence works. The course will start with some basics about how evolution works, what ecology is, how the environment actually prompts animals to evolve certain traits. And then we'll get deeper and deeper into thinking about what intelligence is and what kinds of intelligences we see on Earth. And then at the end, we'll get to the more philosophical part of discussing what that means for us as humans. So I hope you will join me this fall for the class Evolution of Cognition. I think we'll all enjoy not only hearing all these details about what we know about animal intelligence, but how it really will change our own perspective on our intelligence as humans.